Finally tonight, America strong and hope springs eternal at the old ballpark. Here's David Wright.
Like Easter and Passover, opening day is a movable feast, promising a change of season and, more than that, fresh hope.
It's a fresh start. Nobody has a losing record, and we're just ready to go in.
That this year, we just might go the distance.
It's out of here!
That's why Ryan popped the question today beneath the old Vet Stadium Liberty Bell.
She's a huge Phillies fan, and I felt like it was right.
Go Phillies!
Baseball is America's national pastime, opening day full of traditions. Today at Nationals Park in Washington, D.C., the honor of the first pitch went to 72-year-old Billy Cook, a Vietnam vet.
I was afraid I was going to throw it straight down to the ground.
A perfect pitch right across home plate. Among the many who couldn't be there at the ballpark, NASA astronauts with a view of Camden Yards and Fenway and Wrigley Field from 250 miles up. The ultimate bleacher seats. David Wright, ABC News, New York.
Thanks for watching. I'm Cecilia Vega. See you back tomorrow night.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.